Vector objects have two key characteristics. First is a fill, and the other is a stroke. You literally fill the shape with a colour. And with regards to the stroke, that acts like a border around the outside, which you can also change with the same flexibility.